Much better. The sun is murder today. I swear, Clank, I'm done with all that hero stuff. Now let somebody else save the universe. I need a little me time.
If there is trouble, then it is our duty to ensure that...
Ah! What'd you do that for? Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm taking pictures for my school project. I'm doing a report on heroes, and I recognize you from the newspaper. You're Ratchet, right?
Well, I see you have a knack for recognizing greatness.
I was wondering if it would be possible to get some pictures of you doing some heroic action.
Well, I would, but there's really not much heroic work to do around here. Oh, I can lift Clank over my head, though. How about that?
I was thinking maybe you could fight some robots or something. I know where you can find them.
I do have a massage scheduled in 15 minutes, but... Oh, what the heck. I could use a bit of exercise. Come on, buddy. Let's put on a good show for our little reporter here.
I am going to regret this.
While crouching to do a high jump. To do a long jump. Press select to enter first person mode. Aim and fire the target on the gate to open it. Try using the analog stick to select the acid bomb glove.
Thank you.
Wow! That was super! I can't wait to show everyone the pictures!
Quark?
Clank! What a coincidence! What are you doing here?
I am trailing Ratchet and Clank to see what they are doing, so I can join in on their next adventure.
Hey, that's what I'm doing! No, wait.
Do you not have somewhere else to go? Home to your family, perhaps?
Hey, Quark. Nice hat. Sorry, Quark. What? Was that your mother's hat or something? Seriously, dude. It's just a hat.
It's not that. It's my mother and father. I never knew my family. I was given up for adoption as a baby and was raised by monkeys.
Okay. Thanks for sharing.
Perhaps you should attempt to find your real parents.
There she is. Get her.
Looks like I'm gonna be late for my massage. Let's go.
Magnetic surfaces using your gravity boots. Try walking up that wall. Magnetic surfaces using your gravity boots. Try walking up that wall. The directional buttons to make Ratchet strafe in any direction. Ah! Select a strafe with the analog stick. You may set this option in the camera and controls menu of the options screen.
Acquired. Proceeding to Galadon.
Help! Help me!
I can't believe we lost her. Why would they want a little girl?
I do not believe they were after her. I believe they were after this.
Well, this is, what is this?
If my memory bank serves me correctly, I believe it is a technomite artifact.
Yeah, right. Seriously, what is it?
It is a technomite artifact.
Look, Clank, that girl is in trouble and we can help her. Technomites are just some fairy story that parents tell their kids to explain how technology works. They don't really exist.
I believe they do exist, and this could prove it. That is why those robots wanted that child to get this object.
Did we? Did you? Woo, that was quite a jog. Is that what I think it is? Oh, gimme. I haven't seen one of these since... Well, I've never actually seen one, but I've heard stories about the Technomites and their mystical objects.
There are no Technomites!
But this is our only lead. If you want to help that girl, We should follow the coordinates etched on the side.
Fine. Let's get out of here. See ya, Quark. And please, stay out of our way this time.
The Technomites appear to have abandoned this area.
Yeah, the Technomites are real tricky that way. All right, let's get this over with. Where are we going?
Well,
I'd go that way, but that's just me.
Oh, Quark, why can't you just leave us alone?
Look, I can help you. I've been here before.
Do you know where we should take this object?
Of course I do. But what's in it for me?
You want to find your family, right?
Uh-huh.
Well, if you tell us where to go, you can stay here and use our ship's computer to research your family history.
Ooh, great idea! I'll do it!
Quark, where do we take the artifact?
I try that big building. For some reason, the good stuff is always in the biggest buildings.
Thanks, Quark. You've been helpful. Those cameras just keep coming. What should we do?
Just ignore them. They are probably an automatic security system.
All right, let's keep moving. They blow up real good, though.
Press the L button and R button together to center the camera behind Ratchet.
Whoa! Hang on there. Now be careful with that. Whew! That was a close one. Now, let me have that water pistol, little fella.
It worked! I finally perfected my Sprout-O-Matic!
Sprout-O-Matic, you say? How does it work?
By shooting mimic plants, you can make them follow you. Then, by using it to water electro soil, the plant will hop in and transform itself into a platform, a creature, whatever you need.
Did you hear that, Ratchet? That would come in very handy.
Yeah, great.
Since you helped with the final test, I will give you this prototype to try for yourselves.
That mimic plant seems useful. Why don't you water it with the Sprout-O-Matic? Different mimic plants gain unique abilities when they're planted in electro soil. This sprout's fruit is a powerful explosive.
Thank you.
You've planted a launcher plant. Select the hyper shot from the quick select menu and hold the circle button while aimed at the target to attach to it and swing.
Come on.
Yeah, great. It's locked. Well, looks like we'll never find out what that weird doohickey is. Come on, let's go.
I am able to squeeze through this crevice. Wait here, and I will unlock it from the inside.
All right, just don't take all day.
Press the square button to punch with Clank. These gadgetbots are extremely useful. Free them by breaking their glass cases. You can issue gadgetbots a variety of commands by holding down the triangle button. You can tell your gadgetbots to stand in place by issuing the wait command. To defeat enemies, tell your gadgetbots to attack. Pick up gadgetbots, aim at them, and press the circle button. Press the triangle button to exit the bot flinger. Thank you. Destroyed Gadgetbots will respawn. Go up the elevator to escort the rest down to you.
Ratchet.
How do we know this whole place won't explode when you put that on there?
We do not.
See, I told you. Big waste of time. This is so cool. What do you think it is?
It is a Technomite map room. They built these rooms to keep track of the planets they inhabited. This one is Caladon.
Hey, that's where that robot soldier said he was taking the girl.
Exactly. And here are its coordinates. I have never seen these coordinates on any other maps.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's go get her.
Thank you.
this does not seem right. It has been too easy.
Easy? How's about I ride around on your back while you do all the fighting?
I mean that if the Technomites want to stay hidden, they are making it awfully easy for us to find them.
I did it! I found my real family! I was poking around on the computer when I got a message from some company called FoeFamily.com. It's my entire family tree! I've gotta get to them!
Good luck with whatever that was you were doing.
FoeFamily.com? Does that seem odd to you?
Whatever. At least he's out of here. Let's get moving.
Thank you.